Well bowled today, Anya. Another 4 wickets to add to the tally.
Yeah, really pleased with how I bowled, but most importantly, got a win on the board to kickstart this tour.
Yeah, talking about that win, points win prizes, don't they, in these first 3 ODIs. Really important to start well then.
Yeah, massively. Obviously, we're not in the table where we want to be in the ICC Women's Championship, so these 3 games are massively important to get points on the board, and like I said, we've started really well today.
Your new ball partner in crime, Catherine Brunt, she was a bit unlucky today chasing that elusive 100th wicket. She'll come back fighting, won't she, in the second match?
Of course she will. Catherine's a world-class bowler, and you don't keep her down for many games. She was unlucky today, a couple of drop chances and things like that, but I'm sure she'll get her 100th in the next game.
And for South Africa, Trisha Chetty batted superbly in their first innings there. One to look out for the rest of the series?
Yeah, definitely. She played a superb knock, possibly deserved her 100 there, but we're going to have to make sure we keep bowling well at her throughout the series to keep her quiet.
And then with the bats, slightly rejigged order to what we're used to seeing. So Lauren and Amy at the top, and then that experienced middle order of Edwards, Taylor and Knight seemed to work pretty well.
Yeah, it looked really good. Everyone out there looked pretty good, whilst they maybe didn't quite get the runs that they'd wanted. But I think we're obviously looking to be nice and positive up top there with Lauren and Amy, and they got us off to a good start. And then, as you said, that experience got us home.
And there was a little bit of weather around today, or should I say actually more just thunder and lightning. Did that disrupt things a little bit?
I don't think so, no. We were always ahead of the rate, ahead of the game with the batting, so we were never thrown too much when it got when the overs got reduced and things like that. And I think, like you said, that experience as well with those girls, they'll have done it all before. And like I said, good to get the win.